dream. That's all this is. I fell asleep watching cartoons and where's the door handle?
Is that what this thing is called? I wouldn't know because I don't have hands.
Stop eating that!
But how could I have eaten it? When I don't exist. Ooh.
I get it. You're mad I called you fake. I was wrong. You're real. Sorry. Happy now?
No, you're right. I am fake.
Stop trashing the rust bucket!
Sorry, I can't hear too well with my big fake ears. Did you say start up the rust bucket?
And the worst part? I don't know what a freak show is.
Hey, Gwen, have you seen my keys?
How many horses this thing got?
Gotcha!
Taking a nap, huh? Let's get this show on the road! I'm sorry, did you want to drive? Now this is more my speed! Okay, so you guys go here. And the rust bucket goes over here. Driving is so much easier in slow motion.
Nice! Didn't see that one coming.
Let's see if you can see when I do that. Dude! I don't get it! You're mad if I call you fake! You're mad if I call you real! What's your problem?
Problem? Problem? Who's got a problem? I don't got a problem. You, on the other hand, different story.
You're the one who said fake was boring. When faced with something you just don't get, Ben, sometimes the best you can do is fake it until you make it. Don't you agree?
I don't need to fake it. I got something way better. It's called the Omnitrix.
Changing your shape don't change your mind. Too bad, because then I wouldn't have to be here. Unfortunately, that requires something a little more powerful than an alien doodad. It's called imagination. Think about it, Ben. Fake things are an essential part of life.
Oh, seriously? A lesson in make-believe? Thanks, Big Rabbit. Imagination ain't just for kids.
Wrong. Again, I said essential. Planes, medicine, computers, spaceships, cartoons. None of it real without being fake first. Make-believe ain't for wimps. And Ben, mentally speaking, you're a wimp.
Even your little Omnitrix had to be dreamt up by someone.
I guess that's true.
So what's your point? Haven't I been making it for the past 10 minutes?
To have a strong, healthy imagination, you gotta work it.
Real or not, anyone who messes with me and my family is going down.
Imagination can't be beaten. It can only be dismissed at great peril. Consider this your psychic wake-up call! Don't forget me!
Next time, I won't be as friendly.
Ben! What the heck is going on?
The jackalope! We have to go after him! He threw me out the window and now he's getting away with the rust bucket!
I'm not crazy!
Whoa!
Stop laughing!
I'm not making this up! The jackalope was the one behind all of this! He hijacked the rust bucket to teach me a lesson about imagination or something! Look, I'm sorry I didn't listen to you. Imagination is way more powerful than I thought. Now the rust bucket is trashed, and we'll have to walk to Nebraska!
Nebraska! So the rust bucket's totally trashed, huh?
Yeah, why?
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?